know, we're talking about this whole wholeness of mind and body. Is you came up with the title Thinking Body Dancing Mind, Mind Body. Does the thinking body dancing mind have to do with this wholeness that you were talking about, wholeness of mind?
Oh, absolutely. It's the perfect metaphor. It's a perfect Chinese paradox. You know, it's the opposite of what we think is right. The body doesn't think. The body plays. The body acts. The body dances. The mind thinks. But now I'm saying thinking body, dancing mind. It's another way of bringing together to neutralize the duality between body and mind. It shows everyone when they read that title, oh, this is pretty provocative. This really is a thought that I haven't thought about. I guess it all can work together. Yeah, I guess the body can do its own thinking without the mind, and the mind can do its own dancing without the body, and we can do that together. So it's a confluence of concepts that are counterintuitive, but yet at the same time, this is exactly what's happening when you have peak performance. You don't have peak performance unless you're training yourself to work with body and mind, and allowing the mind to step aside and not get in the way.